defense lawyer trick, argue that the plaintiff was not hurt by the accident. In an attempt to avoid responsibility for the defendant, the defense attorney argues that the plaintiff wasn't hurt, or if he or she was hurt, the injuries weren't serious and didn't continue for a long period of time. It's a common trick that's employed in almost every personal injury case.